In It Chapter 2, during the scene in the second-hand Rose pawn shop, in which Stephen King, an American author who appears as the shop owner, we can see a license plate hanging on the wall, in which COB241 is written. Did you know that? This is the same number plate on the car of 1983 movie Christine. Stephen King, who is also known as King of Horror, is the real-life author of the novels It Chapter 2 and Christine, from which both these movies are adapted. You know another fun fact? The multiverse opened in 2021, but he managed to travel across the multiverse in 2018.